Hi. To see more about the hardware, so we'll be seeing what are the hardwares that are available inside a node. So there are different types of node that we'll be seeing in the next lecture. So before that, what are the things available inside a node? A node will consist of a data drive, a RAM, a power supply, and fan, and the NVRAM. So these are the physical components that are available inside a node. So all the nodes will have these components, and the numbers will get varied depending upon the node model.